What is firewall? Firewall is a secured wall between your public and the private network. If you are searching for what is firewall in the internet, I am sure you will get most commonly this answer only, that firewall is a wall between your public and the private network which protects your internal network from the outside network. But the question is, how exactly firewall protects your computer? What are the techniques firewall use to protect your internal network from the external? I am going to explain you all these techniques in my today's video. Hello friends, this is Abhishek here and welcome back to my channel Technical Tech. Without any further delay, let's the tech begin. Yes guys, finally we are having our Android application available on Google Play Store, and also the link is given in the description section below, so you can download the application, it's absolutely free. As we know that firewall is a secured wall between your internal and the external network, that is between your private network and the public network. Basically, firewall can be configured in such a way that public network cannot access the private network and the private network cannot access certain resources of the public network, and firewall is basically placed in the gateway from where the packets are coming into the network and from where the packets are going out from the network. Now let's discuss on how firewall protects your computer. Firewall protects your computer by using three different tools, and these tools are hiding your IP address, port filtering and the packet filtering. Now how this tool works, I will explain you all this one by one. So stay tuned till the end of this video. Then only you will understand how exactly the firewall works and how exactly it protects your computer from the external network. Let's start with hiding IP address. It is the most commonly used tool in firewall. With the help of this tool, it can hide the real IP address of your internal network from the external network. See guys, if any of the user don't know what is the real IP address of your computer, then how it's possible for them to hack your computer, right? So this is what firewall does. It hides your real IP address from the external user. You can hide the real IP address of your computer using NAT, that is network address translation, or by using proxy server. The second most commonly used tool of firewall is port filtering, or you can say port blocking. Port filtering prevents the TCP and UDP packets to pass through any port other than prescribed by your network administrator. Or you can say, with the help of firewall, you can block certain port number into your computer or into your network. Packet filtering is the third tool used by firewall to protect your computer from the external network. Packet filtering blocks the incoming or outgoing packets from a particular IP address or a range of IP address. It means you can block certain IP address or a range of IP address to send or receive data in the network. As for example, if you block 10.0.0.1 network to send a data to your computer, it means 10.0.0.1 computer cannot send your data. If he cannot send any data, if he cannot send any packets to your network, means they cannot hack your computer, right? So these are the three common techniques firewall use to protect your computer. Basically, there are two types of firewall. One is hardware firewall and one is software firewall. And there is very small difference between both the firewall. In simple language, just I will try to explain to you in simple language, okay? See guys, hardware firewall is a hardware device which is placed in the network. So like that, a hardware firewall can protect the entire network, okay? Hardware firewall can protect the entire network, and it is basically placed in the gateway from where the packets are coming in and going out from the network, right? Now what is software firewall? Software firewall can protect only a single computer. It cannot protect the entire network. If you are a Windows user, you might have noticed in your computer, the firewall, by default, firewall is installed and it is enabled. So software firewall can protect only a single computer but not the entire network, and hardware firewall can protect the entire network. If you are having 1000 computers in a network, single hardware firewall can protect the entire 1000 computers. So this is what the difference is between
hardware firewall and the software firewall. So guys, hope the firewall concept is clear for you. Then please give this video a big thumbs up. If you are having any doubt or question, or if you want me to make a video on any other topic, please guys let me know in the comment section below. And for more interesting tech videos like this, please guys click here to subscribe to my channel Technical Tech. Hope to see you guys in my next video. Till then, take care and bye bye.